Welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. Alright, I got some more spy stuff to do. And at some point it looks like I gotta go back to the hideout again. Where's the medic over here? I wanna buy stuff. That one's the closest, so we'll just bounce there.
Ezio, one of the Cento Occhi leaders, has worked his way into our own guild. He is an accomplished liar, responsible for the deaths of many of our brothers. Come, I will lead you to him.
Thank you.
Yeah, I should have killed him with my hidden blades, but. Not sure I can afford any of them. Okay, I already own this one.
Grace an admirer with a performance. You have been an inspiration for many of us.
Lol. Hitting Graham. But I got the Borgia flag. There's 12 gates. Where are the gates?
This danza del diablo. If he keeps that up.
That was an interesting one.
Ezio, La Volpe tells me you are a skilled horseman. I have discovered that the leaders of the Cento Occhi train on horseback at the Circo Massimo. This grants us an opportunity to cut down several of them in one place.
People should realize
I don't mind not killing him with the hidden blade.
Speed will not save you.
Tunnel, go to the hideout. No, no more of those random bandit attacks. Cool.
Wisdom of our creed,
yeah, I can't accept,
is revealed
can't.
Through these words.
Bypass it.
We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins. Nothing is true. Everything is permitted.
And with that, we'll call it an episode. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, please leave a like. Bye.